This video is on the install of a pair of JBL GTO 420 speakers, and I've used handlebar clamps, PVC cups sanded and painted with Krylon Fusion paint. These are some of the best 4-inch speakers on the market. They're 2-ohm, and I'm using the Sansa clip player and feeding that down into the amplifier in the saddlebag, and a pair of 6.5-inch two-way Boss skull speakers in a tea bag for added bass kick at my back. The amp is the Sirwin Vega Stealth 220 series. It's 220 watts, Class D power. Not many bells and whistles, but a small size, small footprint. 7 by 6 by 1 3/4, I believe. And to turn the system on, I have a button here to power it up so you can listen when you're sitting. Make my way, I might get rich, you know I might get busted. But my heart keeps calling me. I'll find something to crank up here a little bit.